and more Palestinians die. They're not terrorists, most of them. They are already civilians. 13,000, you mean children. 10 children a day have to have a limb amputated, usually without anesthetic at all. 80% of the population has been displaced. 70% of the infrastructure has been destroyed. This is way out of proportion to what's necessary. So this tragic accident, if it is an accident, with the acorn boy, the good thing about it, if some